Mind is the whole world. Mind is the atmosphere. Mind is the sky. Mind is earth. Mind is wind. Mind is great. And Bhagavan subscribed to a kind of a systems management in ashram. Even though the ashram was for him, he never claimed any entitlement for himself. He didn't want even one piece of fruit to be served more to him. So that the first step as a CEO or leader, he should stop seeking entitlement because of his designation.